Good afternoon.
Hi there, come on in.
Thank you. I'm Mark.
Cheryl Jones.
Pleased to meet you, Cheryl.
Me too.
So we're going to do a complete inspection.
Mm-hmm.
Are you going to be here all the time?
No.
Oh, okay, that's fine. Will you be here when I lock up, or shall I just lock up?
I may be here when you lock up, but if not, I'll make sure that there's a key to do it
and everything
yes.
else like that.
Yes.
Okay. Well, I'm just going to get straight at it.
Okay.
Are the gates all open all the way around and everything?
I don't know.
I'll find out.
Okay.
Okay, find out.
They should be. Now, I know there's a lock on the gate.
Right.
On the outside, so you'll probably have to access the backyard from here.
From here, okay.
But I believe the front gate around, the gate around there, I believe
that is
does
open.
Not have a lock on it.
Okay.
But I can't promise you. I don't know if the tenant has put one in there or not. I'm a property manager.
Yes, I know. I was told you'd be here.
Okay.
Yes. Okay, then. I shall just get to it.
Okay.
And do you need me to tell you when I finish, or just go off and write my report?
Just do your report. The contractor's coming to finish up some work, so he and I both will be in and out, and then the tenant may be back while we're here as well.
So, okay.
So just do what you do, and if we get ready to leave, I'll make sure you know where the key and all of that is.
That is good. Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
This is a Sony.
Okay.
It's one of the it's a new one from. It's very good. It's 16 megapixels, which means you can get a lot of detail.
Yeah, could be.
Let me get it. I'll take a picture of it.
I got a picture of it on my iPad.
Oh,
yeah. I was gonna send it to you the other day. I'll show you.
I
Hey, how you doing?
I'm doing good. How about you?
All right. You recording on your camera there?
Yeah.
Oh, that's awesome. I got to get me one of those.
Yeah. I have it running all the time. It's that Ming Vase thing. You know, you go into inspect a house,
right?
And then the homeowners, the sellers, they phone up about 2 hours later and they say, you broke our Ming Vase.
Right.
Yeah.
Well, I did.
Okay.
Let me show you.
Oh, you know, I didn't realize that's what
that
was.
Yeah, it's a camera.
That's right. You're a video star now.
Okay.
That's awesome.
Oh, okay.
I like that.
Cool.
Yeah.
I have to get me one, you know, just to...
Yeah, GoPro. Me. Yeah.
Did you get it offline or something?
No, you can buy it. And I bought this in Best Buy.
Best Buy? Really?
Yeah.
How much did that
was $300.
$300?
Yeah. And, you know,
it's worth it.
Oh, it is. It
yeah.
is.
Especially when you're doing stuff with people, you know, it's like...
Well, you know what it's like. I'm in a place on my own.
Right.
Yeah. I got a call once when I first started this, and I was recording video on a camera like this, handheld, didn't have constant stuff.
Right.
So a woman says, this is on the telephone, she says, you inspected my house about a month ago. Mm-hmm. Gave me the address and everything. I said, you broke my window. My front window, my stained glass window.
Mm-hmm.
It's worth $3,000. What are you going to do about it? Oh, hang on, ma'am. Let me just give you a call back. So I went on, got the video, and there's her window, her house, as I left the house. Perfect. Absolutely perfect.
Right.
Nothing wrong with it at all.
These days, I mean, you almost need to protect yourself.
Yeah.
You do.
People will lie.
So I phoned her back. Can I have your email address? I've got some information for you. She gives me an email address, and I send her a clip of the video. She phones me up 10 minutes later, said, take the video down. I put it up on YouTube and forget it. So I didn't think any more of it. About a month later, I bumped into the realtor that listed the house, and I said, told her what had happened. She said, well, I don't know why she did that. She had a break-in.
Right.
But then her wife and her husband and her are attorneys.
They just want to get some money, some extra cash.
Yeah.
That's right.
Because they know too.
Ever since then, the camera rolls.
Yeah.
Right.
They know that it's cheaper for them to settle.
That's right.
And that people will settle rather than go to court.
Right.
That's right.
That's horrible.
Well, those days are gone now.
Yeah, I think I need one of those.
I need one of those.
You need one. We all need them.
Oh, yeah.
We all need them.
Definitely.
The military has some very similar.
They do. Yeah, all the time they're wearing them.
Yeah.
All the time.
Well, I know police officers are starting to do that. I know there was a pushback.
Right.
Not too long ago in the news about them.
Well, the policemen in London, they've got those funny hats.
Yeah.
They got cameras in the hats.
Really?
Yeah, don't even know it. They got a camera in the hat.
Wow.
And the traffic wardens, they got cameras on them all the time, run constantly.
Right.
Wow.
You know?
Yeah, I'm going to get me one, especially you just never know.
You don't.
You just never know when you have to protect yourself.
And, you know, most times it goes away and never looked at again. It's like, well, this is cool.
Okay, well, we're going to run out. I'm going to leave the key here so
okay.
you can ride with me.
Okay. All right, I'm going
to let you ride. I'm here. That's right. That's what's really nice about it. Yeah, see you later. Come on. Okay. That's a good angle. This way. It's encumbering me. Thank you. Whew. Dishwasher. I'm in the garage. You're actually below where the satellite dishes are. Now, I tried to look at the roof where the satellite dishes is in the attic, and it's not possible to see anything. But here's the thing, if it's going to leak, water will come through into the ceiling area anyway. Now, the yellow screen means there's no heat change. I'll give you an example. If we go and look at the water heater over here, you see it suddenly gets all bright. All the things that are very hot show up bright. But if it was cold, it would actually show up blue. So we'd expect to see it blue in the area of the satellite dishes, and we can't. So the dishes, to all intents and purposes, are not causing a leak in the roof, which is good news. We're just going to have a look around the house now to see if we could see any issues with the infrared camera. In the bathroom, look around where the water's been running, see if there's any leaks from the tub. No leaks around the shower. No leaks around the toilet. I'm looking. No leaks here. All looks pretty good. No, it's all okay in here. I'll look around the commode. All's okay. So I can assure you that at the present time, today, there are no leaks. And it's raining too. Always good to have rain. It shows up the leaks in the roof. Thank you.